For some fans at the 500, food is just as important as the cars. For over 50 years, Mug & Bun, billed as Indy's oldest and finest drive-in, has been serving up its famous tenderloins and onion rings to fans and celebrities in for the race.
I've had people call me, believe it or not, from St. Louis. They're coming in for their 500 and put an order in and say, we're going to be there in 5.5 hours.